Welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. Today I want to share with you how to remove bad odor or bad smell from your washroom or bathroom, isn't it? Because bad smell or bad odor is really embarrassing in your washroom. So let's get started. But before that, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more new interesting videos like this. And if you already have subscribed to my channel, then many thanks to all of you. And if you like this video, then give me a like. Don't forget to share this video with your family and friends to help others and to support me as well. If you like this video, let me know on the comment section below. So without wasting much time, let's get started. Bad smell is really embarrassing. So what you can do is just take one bowl of 2 tablespoons of salt, any salt, 2 tablespoons. Make sure the bowl must be clean and dry. And change this salt once in a week. Keep it in your bathroom at any place and you can see the magic. Number 2 is, what you can do is take normal water in one mug and take Dettol or Savlon. Whenever you are using your toilet, just pour few drops of Dettol and make sure to pour all over the bathroom this water. Yeah friends, this will disinfect your bathroom. Number 3, make one DIY spray like this. Take one choline bottle like this, add phenyl and Dettol and little bit of water and mix it well. Your DIY spray will be ready for your bathroom. Yeah friends, whenever you are using your washroom or bathroom, make sure to spray this DIY spray like this on your washroom. It will disinfect your washroom very nicely. So that was for today friends. I hope you enjoyed this video and you will find it helpful. See you soon friends. Till then, stay fit, stay nice, have a nice day. Bye bye.